Serenissima Repubblica di Firenze. Venezia. Very bad with my Italian. Accent, that is.
Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true? They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can wear?
Of course, of course. Somewhere in here.
Grazie, amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh!
Oh, yes.
World Codex. Aha. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco.
Firearm.
As small as a hummingbird.
Is that possible?
I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
Oh, yes. Practice with the Hidden Blade's pistol modification. Remember the starting scene, how he shoots the person from afar? Yeah, that's what this is. I wasn't actually trying to do that. I was trying to disarm it, to be honest. But I guess that didn't work. Alright. Focus. Boom. Take some to focus, or else it just doesn't really aim properly. Like that. The longer you hold attack, the better the aim. Return to Leonardo's workshop. First, I'm gonna get this. Oh, the better your chances to hit, that's what it is. If you're standing at dead end range, though, come on. What? What did you say?
You've done me good, brother.
Ma certo. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new Doge they've installed? Marco Barbarigo. Then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district. To the south. Ask for Sister Theodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way. Yes, sister. And Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo. Now, about that mask.
There's my mask. Oh yeah.
Marco Barbarigo. Although his brother Agostino was destined for greatness, Marco left his mark on Venetian history as well. A tyrant since he was barely old enough to walk, whatever Marco wanted, he got. There are records here for jewels, entire fleets of ships, all paid for by his family and all ordered directly from him. And then there's his personal life. Apparently, Marco's wife, Carlotta, used to be married to his bodyguard, Dante Moro. Dante was captain of the city guard, an heir to one of the most prestigious families in Venezia. Marco was supposedly his close friend, right? But get this, Marco decides he wants Carlotta. In the Catholic religion, marriage is till death do us part, and Marco's a good Catholic. So, he hires a hit on Dante. Dante gets stabbed 3 times in the body, and once in the head. But he doesn't die. He recovers with severe brain damage. Dante becomes like a child. So, what does Marco do? Well, he hires Dante as his personal bodyguard, and he gets him to sign a confession annulling the marriage. Marco takes Carlotta and keeps Dante as his personal slave. What a lovely fella.
Wait, what? What is he, undying? Oh, that's bad. 3 times! And then 1 in the head! Holy shit, there's 2... Oh... 2 assassin tombs. And I can't unlock more viewpoints. Okay, stop this. I don't need to wait until I can do the assassin tombs. Since the other ones appeared, I'm doing them both, and I'm getting Altair's armor. I am this happy. I am so happy I'm killing you both. Alright, which one's closer? Where's the other one? Okay, so they're actually equal bits apart. Oh, I can get this codex page now. Because if this assassin tomb is showing up and it's in this area, then that must mean that area is available. Oh, the wind. That was all the wind. The wind, yeah, definitely. All right.
How can we help?
By getting these guys.
Guardate quanto ben di Dio.
Thank you, ladies.
Not again. When?
There it is. The entrance is on there. Here we go. Solve the riddles of Visitor Zion's catacombs to find the assassin seal hidden within.
There's something moving over there in that haystack.
Sit back down. We're in the middle of playing a tarot game.
No, this time I saw something. I know it.
That's what you say every time. You were right. There was something in the haystack, you feminucha.
I'm tired of your jokes. This isn't funny. I could have been killed.
By that?
You don't take our work seriously. One misstep. One time you turn your back in the wrong direction, and you're dead.
Because of rats.
I'm not going to explain myself to you anymore.
Please, don't stop. This is so entertaining.
Let me be.
Please, come back.
No.
I'll protect you. Don't worry.
Vaffanculo.
Is this really how it's going to be?
See. Si.
I can't kill him.
run faster.
Oh, you're kidding me. It's one of these again.
Leave me alone!
Except, I don't know when you can kill him in this one, because I'm not used to this one. And for all I know, I've already lost.
Run faster! Run faster!
Are you kidding me? It goes all the way down here. Oh, wow. Just wow. I should have went onto that swingy thing, but I was too late. Alright, so how am I gonna get in? Guessing it's up here. I'm sorry, I disappointed you all. Oh, it was just for a secret area. Yes, this is the one that I love. I didn't know you had to do all that to begin with, but oh yes. This is full of puzzles, just letting you know. You have to do all this within a timed... timed moment thing, what do you want to call it? Timed event, I guess. Now, of course, you can't get through all of it in one timed thing. There's resets throughout the way. And there are these things you have to hold down on that make pedestal things rise. Oh no, those go down. Never mind. Oh, come on. Yeah, that's why it's very bad. Let's reset it. The camera keeps on changing. It's expecting me to hold down W and D at the same time to go northeast. Well, I mean, forward and right at the same time, because I don't really think I'm facing northeast. I could be facing any direction. But god damn it, what's with these assassin tombs and testing our patience with the cameras? Yeah, that makes it even worse. I'm just letting you know that. Oh god damn it, this is gonna take a little while. I love this area just because it looks cool, but I'm so used to playing on Xbox. So the analog stick, you can just point it in a certain direction. It's annoying on PC now. Shit. Yep, I failed. Or maybe not. Oh, I did it! Yeah! Perfect. Even though it's not a perfect assassin symbol, but now it is. Perfect. Five out of six seals found. Memory cinched. Assassin seal acquired. Visit Zion secret. Visit a Zion. There's the sewer. Why are you down there, Ezio? Imagine Leonardo was just walking past saying that. What are you doing down there? Checking the sights? With the rats? Yeah. Yeah, with the rats. Hmm. Problem? No? Maybe? Yes, big problem. Okay, let's get this other assassin tomb, and then we can go after Marco Barbarigo. Whoa. You nearly breathed on my camera, you idiot. Camera is important. Tells me what Ezio is doing. Well, it also lets me control him. I am so sorry for that. If I hadn't knocked into you, you wouldn't have died, so that's my fault. And if you hadn't tried to attack me by going all hostile on your ass, I wouldn't have killed you. It's only because your fellow guards go hostile whenever I knock into them that I killed you. Check out this place. This place is awesome. And this is Barbarigo's ship. Okay, I'm off. I thought that was the sound of desynchronization. I'm like, am I playing Assassin's Creed 1 or 2? Restricted. I want my sarcophagus. Where's my assassin thing? Not there. Oh, there it is. Now, which one is this? I've seen all of them in my past playthroughs of this game, but I don't remember this one, I think. I may remember it right after I get in, though. Slightly remember it? Oh, yep, I remember this. Oh god. I thought of this like hours back. Would I be able to do this anytime soon? How did I forget it? Solve the riddles of Balaskan San Marco to find the assassin seal hidden within. Basically, what you have to do is there's four puzzles, and they're all timed. So it shows you a path, and within the time that's counting down, you don't actually see the countdown, you just hear the ding, ding. Dun, 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 dun. You have to get to a handle thing and then make that. Yeah, these things go away basically high up. But you have to get to a handle. I think you actually come here in Assassin's Creed Brotherhood in the real time. Because it's just for reasons. You'll find out when I play Brotherhood. Alright, show me the path. Okay, up there, jump onto there, onto there, onto there, onto there, onto there. Go across there. And then grab onto that, that's easy. I As you can see, there's a ship. Oh shit. Yeah, I have to repress it. I know, okay. It's like, you dimwit, I'm gonna show you it again. Seriously? Okay, I gotta hold in B sooner. Okay, I need to reset this. It's easy, but it would be easier if that gate thing wasn't closed. Then I could just easily hop in. That's me expecting too much. You're all gonna have headaches with this ding-dong thing, I swear. Suffer the headaches. So that's how you do it, okay. Perfect. On to this one. So tell me where to go. So up there, onto there, there, through there. Seriously, it's here. Okay, then. Oh. Wait, no. Just going over it makes it activate. Wow. Alright, get on here. Maybe this will work. Well then. This game, I swear. Okay, then. Thank you. Yep, not that way. Oh, come on. I didn't... Let me... Oh my god, camera. Oh, you can actually see how far it is. There's these temperature things, or at least they remind me of thermometers. Halfway there. Ugh, come on, stupid cameras. Are you serious? Ezio, get on there. Wow. I do not believe it. Yep, let me just up. I am so angry right now. Livid. Livid. How? I don't... what? I am assuming you have to get on there. Am I wrong? Oh. Hi. How are you? I hate this. I love this tomb. Yes, I love this tomb, but... It can be so frustrating. If you hate timed events and loud noises like that ding, ding in the background, this is not for you, honestly. Or I could just do that. Sheesh. I'm serious, that was annoying. It's also good to practice, just find a way up, and then just practice. I thought I knew how to do it, but it seems the game wanted to just fuck with me. Ugh. Okay then. I have a lot of time there, hopefully. I mean, I don't have a lot of time, but... There we go. And now one more. Go up there. Use the rails. Go across there. Go across. Then you jump up. Go across there. This is actually a pretty long one, to be honest. Not hard, just long. And unlike the first one, the gate actually opens, so you can go all the way through. Yep, just remember to go over here. Now we have the final piece to the puzzle. Oh, whoops. Sorry. I thought that was Omar Limb statue for a second there because of the hood. But no, there isn't. Honestly, I keep on thinking that it would be cool to be an assassin. But then again, you have to kill people and you're going to be hunted because of it. So it's not really that cool in the end. Obtaining better armor will provide a maximum health bonus. Alright. And yeah, it didn't lead me to where I thought it was going to lead me in that tower. Led me to a saw. I expected as much. I'm lucky I found a way to that viewpoint, or else right now I'd be raging. I'm like, how do I get up there? Oh, hi. Alright. I don't need that. I want to find a fast travel point. Right there. And I know exactly where that is. Due to my surroundings, I don't. Here. Yep. Every time I walk into this area, I'm always walking in from a certain area, or certain areas, so I always know where I am. But that time I came out of the sewer, so I wasn't exactly sure of which way was which area. Okay, time to head to Monterey Journey. And unlock the pieces. $35,000. Nice. sorry. My mouse really loves growing up. I think it's the batteries. I think I need to change the batteries. I do have spare batteries, but since we moved house, I don't know where they are. I'll make sure I fix them as soon as possible. Now, since I'm going to get Altair's armor, I don't need any other armor. This is the lightest and the strongest armor in the whole game. So, the other armors, I'm just going to get it for collection. Alright, Codex. Cool. There's only three more left. And then most likely all my targets. Unless, of course, the ones from your targets don't matter and it's ones you collect in the real world. Because I think that's what it is. One. The bowman, I think that means. Because it's a bow. I don't know what that symbol is. Oh, hidden blade. The blade. The swordsman or spearman or something? No, it's a dagger? More of a dagger, actually, now that I think about it. That's the snake. No, that's more of a spear, because the bottom right one is a dagger. I don't know what this is. The potion master? Nah, the doctor, probably. And the dagger.
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.